that rapping, flashing, cash and fashion. Don't make me snatch him, catch him, slap him, stab him. Everything that your crew do wrong. Every day I get dressed singing the new shoe song. New shoe.
I was a fly nigga, you know what I'm saying? I got everything. My mom's was actually cool as hell. I got everything.
They be like, yo, you got the whole other one. I'm like, yeah, niggas.
Yeah, I mean, I'm
my mom was so cool.
I mean, she wanted it for me.
Long as I didn't fail my class. Remember, it was Air Max, the first one. The Air Max 1, the red. Right. I had to have those. My man Eric from my block, the older dude, he had them. I'm like, oh, this is crazy. What's that hole right there? And, you know, the air, like, you know. I'm like, what is that? I kind of fiend out for those. Junior high, we only did Pumas and Adidas. And then, like I said, Nike crept in about the end of high school, in the public school, in the junior high. Now, you did Pumas slowly fit, you know, because they started doing, you get Pumas on Medicaid card back in the days. So, not a true story.
No way.
True story. Anybody in Brownsville, y'all know I ain't lying. You can get Puma Invaders on with Medicaid. I think that kind of took the pizzazz out of Pumas in my hood. You know what I mean? And then them nasty ass Ralph Sampson shits. He was done after that. I was a label boy then. And I'm probably a little bit now. I wouldn't wear no Shaqs. I would have to wear the Reebok Shaqs. I'm not gonna wear just Shaq.
Who were you in Grand Smith?
They made the switch so quiet that you didn't know they wasn't Adidas no more. So dude actually came up with the box. She said like Phoenix Next on it or something. Like, what the fuck is this? You're like, yeah, it's Ewings. I'm like, where the Adidas at? No, it's the Ewings. Alright. I'm like, I had a pair of Shaq Gnosis. And those are my favorite Shaqs, the Shaq Gnosis. But then when he left Reebok and just like, fuck, I make my own sneakers. I wouldn't do those. I never had a pair of Shaqs. Like I said, we joke on niggas so hard, we don't want to be the butt of the jokes.
That's just a train of thought of the hood, though, man. Like, yeah. I'm doing bad, but not as bad as you. That's
all. Where was I? Oh, yes. Sean Carter is nice, but Sean Price is the best, yes. Sean Dawn. No, Sean Dawn.
No.
Sean is the dawn. I don't wear Sean Dawn.